Huh? Say hey, what you got there?
I've got a drink menu.
Uh oh.
Pina coladas? And then some shots?
Penis colada?
Alright, so pina colada is $6. $6! Wait, dólares. You want me to grab you a beer or you gonna drink that?
Sprite.
You wanna
finish off the vodka? We'll get a beer then.
Thank you. How much do you think, Alan? Mexico, U.S., Venezuela. $1,500.
What?
Yes.
Really?
For one place, and they bring it to your house and they put it in your lake.
Wow. There you pay $15.
Wow.
Yeah.
This size thing?
Yeah.
Maybe
no, no. The big size tree. That one is more, but like a smaller, they pay like $15.
Ah, small one.
Yeah, like a big tree like that, you pay like $50.
Oh my God.
We have also in Home Depot small trees like this.
Yeah?
30. $30 small.
Well, I don't think in Louisiana coconut trees can live to survive.
Yeah, they do, because it's hot.
Yeah. No, coconut. Yeah.
It's hot there, right?
Yeah, it's hot.
Yeah, so coconut likes hot. They like hot. But they survive.
Yeah, they survive.
We don't have bananas on our trees.
Yeah,
they survive. Like mangoes and cashews, they won't survive.
No, you're right.
Babe, look at the baby horse.
Yeah.
The mangoes just needs a lot of heat.
Right.
Like this has a cashew tree right here on the left.
Oh, wow.
You see it's blooming now, so I'm going to have cashews.
Oh, my goodness.
Season is coming up now.
Huh.
See how it gets cold right now. It just burns off all the flowers. So that's why they can't take the cold.
And it's another tree, the more of it good in Louisiana is papaya.
We have a lot
My
of avocados.
My friend brought three times a papaya tree and we have no chance to do it.
All of these are cashews. We have tons of cashews and mangoes.
Huh. So cashews must be cheap here.
Yeah.
They're so expensive.
And by the time you guys get it, it doesn't really have the taste, it's supposed to have.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, we might have
fade away.
Cashews. Wow.
The taste is already faded.
Do you
sell cashews here?
Yeah.
Oh.
But we don't have any right now.
We shut it off.
No, cheap.